Civilian, this area is under our protection. We're authorized to charge you a 2,000 cap toll before letting you move on.
What if I don't pay?
Oh, you want to pay. Trust me.
How about knocking some caps off the price?
Look, it's not my place, but I can probably let you go for 1,500.
Come on. You can do better than that.
1,000. Take it or leave it.
I feel like you're about to say a number I'm really going to like.
500.
You sure I can't get you to drop some more caps off the price?
Listen, I'm not even supposed to be talking to you. I either collect the money or shoot you dead. Which will it be?
Take your toll and shove it.
Sorry about this, friend. Orders are orders.
You point. I shoot. Let's see what we found. Don't get excited. It's just some scrap.
Hey,
ready.
get someone killed?
Got anything interesting for me today?
So much walking. Want to do more fighting?
Tinker, tanker.
Strong boy. Humans all look funny. Strong hope we find milk of human kindness soon. Getting hungry. Strong want to smash something. Strong getting hungry. Want someone to eat?
Yeah?
Hey, Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
I'll take a look, sure.
You break it, you buy it.
I'm pleased we were assigned to the same team. I think we can learn a lot from each other.
Thank you.
Waiting your command.
Hey.
Need some. Something? Maybe they're still here. Watching us. Laughing. What the?
What just happened?
What you'll find.
Sanatorium! Remember the Citadel! Thank you.
have that talk now?
Does it have anything to do with the Brotherhood?
I wouldn't necessarily say that. This isn't a formal meeting. I simply want to clear the air. I think we may have gotten off on the wrong foot when we first met, and I feel like I owe you an apology. Expecting you to embrace the standards of the Brotherhood without having a history with us was unfair. And given that you've adjusted so well to our beliefs, I don't think I needed to push so hard.
You worried that I'm gonna quit?
No. I just felt it was the right thing to do. When I was an initiate, my sponsor was Paladin Krieg, toughest squad leader I ever served with. He was a model soldier, embodying the values every trainee was striving to achieve. Fiercely loyal, secure in his beliefs, and brave to a fault. From the moment I was assigned to his squad, I was singled out. It felt like he was pushing me harder than the rest of the team. I fought by his side for years, and we had some seriously close calls. But he never explained to me why I was treated that way.
Did you ever ask him why?
I'd considered it, but unfortunately, I never had the chance. After I was promoted to Paladin, and I'd moved on to my own squad, I received word that Krieg was killed at Adams Air Force Base. The news was like being kicked in the stomach. I mean, I'd lost some of my brothers and sisters before, but his death, well, it really got to me. It's taken me a long time to realize it. But the reason Krieg was so tough on me is the same reason I'm so tough on you. It's because I believe in you. And I don't want to see any of your potential go to waste.
What happened at Adams Air Force Base?
Back in the Capital Wasteland, the Brotherhood was at war with a traitorous group of rebels who called themselves the Enclave. They maintained a mobile command post at the remains of Adams Air Force Base, just outside of Washington, D.C. The Brotherhood spearheaded an assault on the command post, which was ultimately successful, but costly. Quite a few soldiers died in that battle, and Paladin Krieg was among them. He made his mark on history. And whether you choose to believe it or not, you have the potential to do the same.
I'm flattered that you have so much faith in me.
You've earned that faith by your own hand. Well, I've said what I had to say, and I hope that it meant something to you. I trust you'll keep this in confidence, of course. Some of that information was of a personal nature, and, well, I'd like to keep it that way. Good work. Don't leave anything behind.
Is bigger than strong noon.
This unit is ready to serve.
Church steeple. together was spotted a week ago. I'm in one of them.
Want to smash something. Someday, super mutants kill every.
Ready.
Human too weak to carry. Everything. Strong get it. Want someone to eat. Sometimes strong not understand human.
One day, sanctuary will be a vibrant community. I've seen it.
So many humans, not many super mutants.
I hope you find your son.
Never ceases to amaze.
Haven't you already
all the
post-war
devastation? The sunrise is still quite impressive.
At least now I'll have time to work on my pi to the last digit calculation.
It's almost sunrise. I trust you'll have another pleasant day. Would you like me to go with you?
Hey, Valentine.
Time to hit the road?
Let's head out.
Well, all right.
I can't believe you're replacing me with this thing.
Believe it, bucko. Now, isn't there someone else you should be irritating?
Thank you.
lot of people out here could use a hand.
Humans all look fun.
What gave you the idea we're friends? I don't ask for much. Just need a full bottle and some bones to break.
Questionable things to stay alive.
You haven't lived until you've tipped a Brahmin with a vertebra. Now that's a challenge.
underestimate us again. Somewhere.
I buy and sell. Just put up everything you've got and let's see if we can make a deal.
Anything been happening around here?
Not really. Let's get back to talking about all these great items I have for sale.
I'll take a look, sure.
Best scrap in the Commonwealth, right here.
Let's see what you got.
Hey, Scaver. Let's trade.
What's that? Sticking around here is a real quick way to earn and then lose an extra limb. Something you need? I've been told the Valentine Detective Agency sign was an eyesore. But they... They sure bring in the business. Look like as a robot. Not too shabby.
What the fuck was that?
You have to be the day you die.
There you are, you little bastard.
You know, I can probably make that
through.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
Shook up over nothing.
To flee, you will be identified and sanctioned. Your violation of
hell yeah.
Walson, penal code has been noted.
Yes. Not alone.
Getting along. that horsepower go to your head.
Going up. Fourth floor.
won't hurt you.
Anything I can lug for you?
Hey there.
Hey man, I don't think we've met, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minutemen. We protect the people at a minute's notice. That's the idea, anyway. You might have heard we're making a comeback. The General sent me to collect donations from concerned citizens like yourself. Help us out, and you can count on the Minutemen to be there when you need us. Can I put you down for, say, 100 caps?
You're not Preston Garvey.
Say what, man?
Close. You really need to get a better overcoat. And you forgot to pin up the hat. Still, not bad. Not bad at all.
Oh, shit.
Hi.
Hey. Thanks for your help. Best scrap in the Commonwealth, right here.
Let's see what you got.